Our first song tonight is one that I do use in my early childhood music classroom, Fish and Blues. And they have little dancing squid. There are these little pool diving toys that are squid, you know, and I say, okay, make the squid dance, and I play a song for them. It's the best job in the world. Two, three. About these guys that are up here playing with me. My husband Marcus, you know, has actually been able to go part-time to watch our two little boys. We have, you know, kids ages 2 and 5, and his, you know, he runs like the studio website and plays bass. When I say, will you please play bass? Yeah. And he just bought this fretless from Elderly 2 weeks ago, his first fretless instrument. Andy, it's approaching half of my life ago that, I mean, I still have a few years, but that I turned 21, and every Monday night I saw his band play Steppin' In It at the Green Door, every Monday night. And yeah, it's great. So, to have Andy up here with me, I mean, I'm his fan, you know, and so now he's up here playing with me, so thanks. You know, I thought that, you know, that song that we just played was, you know, it was hard for me to find. When I'm having my students, ages, this session, students were ages 6 to 15 that did a performance ensemble, and we do festivals and things like that in the Lansing area. And I'm looking, you know, typically for diverse repertoire, and I had to search and search and search for that song. Well, come to find out, I actually had heard that song at the Green Door. This is Ice Cream.
And I played it on ukulele.
Oh, yeah.
My first ukulele, 20 years ago. I played Fish and Blues.
All right, this is Ice Cream by Sarah McLachlan. One, two. Your love song is probably one that I don't know if any of you have heard it before, but it caught our ear. We thought it sounded pretty cool. And if you have heard this song before, please tell me when you see me tomorrow or later tonight. It's called Cigarette Daydreams by Cage the Elephant. So, but we just like how it sounds. So here it goes. Next to me, in and out, somewhere else right now. You sigh, look away. I can see it clear as day. Close your eyes, so afraid. Hide behind that baby face. Do do do. Take my lips, I want to lose them. Take my arms, I'll never use them. Your goodbye left me with eyes that cry. How can I go on, dear, without you? You took the part that once was my heart. So take my lips, I want.